Make some noise if you heard about ChatGPT. Don't worry if you haven't heard about it. There's no required reading for this show, okay? There is no required reading, okay? How would you explain ChatGPT, young lady? Yes?
Okay, so there is an artificial intelligence system.
Okay.
It uses a language learning model.
Okay.
And you give some...
There's a lot of PhDs in this room here.
Yeah, you give some information to the system, let's say, or you make a question, and then you have an answer based on...
Exactly, that's exactly it. It's basically an AI. You ask it a question, it gives you an answer. It doesn't matter if it knows the correct answer or not. It'll give you an answer. It's like the digital version of my mother, okay? It doesn't matter if it knows the correct answer. It'll give you something, okay? It'll give you something. An artificial intelligence, machine learning algorithm. A lot of people are telling me, Dragos, this is the next step in technology evolution. You had the engine, the internet, and ChatGPT. This is going to take away every job. This thing can do anything. What is your job, young lady?
Me?
Yes.
I'm a student.
Gone. Okay. Already gone. We don't need to study anymore. We have ChatGPT, okay? And yourself, young lady?
Designer.
Gone as well. Okay, every job is being taken away by ChatGPT. Make some noise if you have used it. What is your job?
I'm an operations manager at Marriott Hotel.
That's definitely gone. Once they build those, you know, those robots that jump, once they make them vertical, that's gone as well.
No.
Well, hope dies last. Okay.
No.
Okay, make some noise if you use ChatGPT. Yes, what did you use it for, young lady?
Initially, I was questions like, is AI going to... No, I asked the question about the climate change.
Climate change? And he was like, you're fucked. This is where I come in, okay? And what did that ChatGPT answer?
That it's a serious concern.
Serious concern?
Yeah, and actually the answer was very articulate and very elaborated.
Very interesting, very interesting. So this is like a good use case for ChatGPT. You're trying to figure out what's happening with climate change. But make some noise if you have an international couple here tonight. Let's see, we have here a lot of international people. Yes, you guys over here, yes. Where are you from? You guys over here, the two of you.
Romania.
Romania?
And Belgium.
Belgium, sir, thank you for having us. Yes, it is. As you can see, we are enjoying what you've done with the place here, yes. Please ignore my complaints about the fucked up streets. That is, we will try to manage. What is your name, sir, the Belgian gentleman?
Mark.
Mark, and yourself?
Denisa.
Denisa, and how did you guys meet? How does love flourish in Belgium? European Parliament? On Tinder? What a beautiful way to meet, yes? What was your first message, sir? Was this pre-ChatGPT or post? You have to do it like a caveman. You have to come up with your own opening line, yes? Like a savage. What was your opening line?
I forgot it completely.
You complained about something. That's a very... So how long have you guys been together for at the moment? How long have you guys been together for?
3 months.
3 months. Round of applause, guys. 3 months. That's very, very early, yes? 3 months in a relationship. It means I could be asking something now that could crumble the relationship, yes? So let's do it. At what point is it appropriate to move in together, sir? That's a tricky one indeed, is it not, yes? Don't worry, you don't have to answer. Let's ask somebody. Make some noise if you've moved in together with your partner. Yes, yes. Sir, how long did you wait, the gentleman with the beard?
But not now.
4 years, I guess.
4 years ago? So you waited 4 years to move in together, or?
But we were in university.
So university, okay, very nice. And how long have you been together for now?
13 years.
13 years! Well, round of applause for this man over here. 13 years! 13 years of relationship, that's 12 years more than my parents. Yes, don't worry, Dragos is going to therapy, okay? I am going to therapy. So 3 months already. What's have you heard much about Romania before interacting with this young lady, sir?
No.
It's already a positive, yes? Well done, very nice. And have you learned of Romania so far? You've been together for 3 months. Any interesting insight into the culture?
Well, they were quite feisty against the Romans, I think.
They're quite what?
Feisty
with, against Rome?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a very historical knowledge you've got there. I think as the relationship progresses, you move through the ages, okay? So the first layer of the meeting was like, well, actually, let me explain how the name Romania comes about, okay? The Roman Empire initiated a strategic advance into the eastern territories, and they were met by the Dacians and Thracians, and they were quite feisty against the Romans, yes? Well, that is not far from the truth, okay? Yes, please tell us more.
There should be some gold still hidden in Romania.
Some gold? I think in Europe most of the gold is in Switzerland, okay? I think that's why they're not here, okay? This is very interesting. You guys have been together for 3 months so far. Hey, what about the Belgian culture? Has anything shocked you about the Belgians? Has this gentleman provided you with any historical information from their side? The Belgians, they're also quite feisty if you look at history, yes? Very feisty, you know? Let us not talk about King Leo. Very feisty, yes? Very feisty. Very nice. So 3 months so far. Round of applause for them. Well done, well done. That's a great moment. And then what about the young lady over there? You're also from Romania, yes? And then the gentleman?
Where am I from?
Yes.
England and France.
England and France? What a controversial combination, yes? Sorry, it's very intense. And how did you guys meet? Also Tinder? Was it Bumble? Was it Hinge?
Public transport.
Damn, man, this guy went analog, okay? It's like... What is the best time in the day to meet somebody in public transport? Do you go for rush hour? Do you go for... Is this more because you care about the planet? Or what is the... This is very confrontational, meeting somebody on public transport. I mean, it's borderline, you know, sexual harassment, I would say that. What was your move, sir? Were you just holding onto the bar and she touched you and you were like, oh no, the brakes?
I don't remember, to be honest.
Suddenly, it's an immediate amnesia, okay? Whenever you mention sexual harassment on the bus, amnesia. Do you remember, young lady? What's your name?
Georgiana.
And yourself, sir?
Adrian.
Do you remember? What was it? Which? What was the line?
It's like really long time ago. So he had a book and I was with a friend, with a girlfriend.
Oh, so you know he's interesting.
Already had a book.
What was the book? What was the cover? Yes?
I don't
even remember. That.
How to get chicks on the bus. And what happened then? You approached him, she approached you, or?
I think he approached him because I was with a girlfriend, so he approached both of us.
It's a numbers game, guys. It's a numbers game, okay?
You can already tell he's a bit shameless.
Shameless. Well, if you look at English history... Very nice. So what was your move, sir? Do you remember? Share it with the class. Maybe we can learn here. Everybody is obsessed at the moment with Tinder and dating apps and stuff. Nobody does it the old style.
It's not the approach that counts, it's the energy that you bring. That's it. Oh.
Yeah. Good answer, yes? And what was the energy you brought? Was it renewable? Or it was one of those new electric buses, okay? And how long have you been together for now?
The funny thing is that he got the Instagram of my other friend.
Guys, remember the start of the show, gossip, okay? This is what we're looking for here. We're looking for juicy gossip, okay? This is already a Belgian telenovela, okay? He slid into the DMs of my best friend. And then?
And then he texted me like half a year later or something. I don't know.
Hey, you guys are moaning, but it worked, okay? And what was the text? Remember me from the bus 6 months ago? This is not creepy at all. And what did you reply? Oh?
I don't know, so we started, I didn't know who it was. Then he said, I am half English, half French. I'm like, Yeah, because in the tram he had... gotten to tell us that he is that combination. I'm like, there are not many people of that combination. So I realized who it was, and so then we started.
Then you went into the database, you know, it was like...
Many people of that combination.
8 out of 10, okay? That was 8 out of 10. Very nice. Well, round of applause for them, guys. Well done. All right, we're wrapping it up. Thank you very much for coming out. Round of applause. Round of applause. Thank you for coming out. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for coming out. If you guys... Thank you once again for coming out. If you guys want to take a photo, I'll remain on the stage after I turn off the camera so you guys can come up here and do it. But we will have to kind of empty the venue for the second show that we have now. So if you guys need to use the toilet, go now.
I want to put it on the camera.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Yes.